Hey you, yeah you, please hit the subscribe button then ring the bell so you will get the latest video notification from this channel that might be useful for you. NPN Transistor BC547, please pay attention to the transistor pins. For the genuine BC547, pin 1 is collector, pin 2 is base, and pin 3 is emitter. Then are transistor pins. So this is collector, base, emitter. 20 PCs, 33 kilo ohm resistor. Now connect each resistor into each transistor base pin. NPN PCs, 3-4 LED bulb like this. The short pin is cathode, so the other pin is anode. This is just a piece of wood. Then I drill 20 holes here for LED jig. So all LED cathode on the left side. Bend LED pin just like this. So this is cathode, anode, cathode, anode, cathode, anode, and so on. NPN is 1 kilo ohm resistor. This is the first LED cathode. This is the first cathode, so put the resistor here. This is first LED. Now connect our resistor on this side. Now connect its transistor collector pin to LED. first LED. Now the next step is connect our transistor emitter pins each other. Here I use copper wire to connect it. So it's gonna be looks like this. Please pay attention to diode direction. Just like this. Direction is just like this. These input cables I connect to my subwoofer speaker so that only bass voice will affect into this LED light movement. This is 12 volt DC power supply. This red is positive and this black is negative. Negative connect to here and positive connect to here. Time to test now. Guys, now it's time for you to click the like button below.